Cryptocurrencies are a particular concern. I think many are used, at least in a transactions sense, mainly for illicit financing. And I think we really need to examine ways in which we can curtail their use and make sure that anti-money laundering doesn't occur through those channels.